This could make COVID Delta more virulent, WHO says. Next month, the U.S. will start offering COVID vaccine boosters. While it means another way to manage this Delta variant, an international body disagrees with the idea. This body suggests delaying boosters for 2 more months. Find out why this organization wants to delay the much-needed boosters. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. According to Reuters, vaccine boosters will become available on September 20 in the US. Those who are qualified may choose to get the extra dose to maintain maximum benefits. So who are these lucky individuals starting September 20? They are the ones who have been vaccinated by Pfizer and Moderna's COVID vaccines. Do remember, however, that boosters are only for those who completed the series. If you want these shots, you must get the first 2 doses. Thus, the very first batch of recipients is likely in front of the line. The reason is that vaccines have been estimated to wane at around 8 months, and boosters can solve that. Meanwhile, the World Health Organization calls for a 2-month vaccine booster moratorium. AP News reported that WHO Director General Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus was really disappointed with vaccine distribution. As richer nations proceed with boosters, poorer nations continue to struggle to get the first dose. He called on to share what can be used for boosters with other countries so they can increase their first and second vaccination coverage. But the US and Israel, among others, have not forgotten about these nations. They have plans to offer more doses, including boosters. The question is, when will the doses reach the populations in dire need? Apparently, the two sides are not agreeing on how to better handle the Delta variant. Vaccine makers are going for boosters to avoid wasting the initial doses, and that's natural to consider. On the other hand, the WHO is seeing a potential threat due to disparity. With more people still unprotected, the Delta could become more virulent. Remember, the long stay of the coronavirus is what made it mutate and spawn variants. So the more time we give it, the more time it has to study our bodies and evolve into something possibly dangerous. Do you agree with the WHO, or do you favor the current schedule of these boosters? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching!